Yemeni parliament members belonging to several non-ruling parties issue a joint statement demanding that President Ali Abdullah Saleh fulfill his promises for reform, including the cancellation of proposed amendments to the Constitution that would grant him a life term in office and would permit unfair judging of the High Electoral Commission, as they also call for the implementation of a 2009 accord intended to engage all political parties in national dialogue.